us off tonight. Who came back too soon is recovering himself from facing Brock Lesnar last week on Raw. Is the leader tonight as she prepares for major neck surgery tomorrow morning.
And maybe get the win of the ring from El Paso, Texas. Weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the Intercontinental champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Lita entered on the set of the taping of Dark Angel. Lita has surgery tomorrow. She broke her neck in three places. She'll have surgery tomorrow. Matt Hardy is with her tonight. And Eddie Guerrero is here, set to defend his Intercontinental title that he won from RVD King at Backlash.
Certainly everybody here at Raw wants to send their well wishes out to Lita. And you know, JR, that's got to be playing on the mind of that young man, Jeff Hardy, here tonight. He's just thinking about the relationship that the Hardys have with Lita, that she's going to have that. That's some serious surgery she's going to have tomorrow.
Lita's going to be out about 9 months from that surgery, from what we understand. And we are expecting tonight, after what happened last week when the Big Show team with Stone Cold, the Big Show joining the NWO last week, assaulting and destroying the Texas Rattlesnake.
He's not here yet. The Rattlesnake's not here yet, is he?
Austin Skibbs will be here at any moment, and I can guarantee you Stone Cold Steve Austin is not going to be in a friendly mood here tonight.
Friendly? You gotta be kidding me. We'll be in the foulest of moods. I can't wait to see what the Rattlesnake will do.
Eddie Guerrero and Matt Hardy.
Three, four, back
kicking it off tonight for the Intercontinental title. A takedown by the champion, Eddie Guerrero. Heartbreak takeover by Jeff Hardy, challenging for the Intercontinental title here. And you gotta believe that Jeff Hardy, you hope anyway, for Jeff's sake, that he's got the additional motivation knowing that Matt and Lita are looking on tonight. And again, as you said, King, we wish Lita nothing but the very best on her serious surgery that is scheduled for tomorrow morning. And Guerrero hammering away at Jeff Hardy, two high flyers here.
Well, Jeff Hardy is going to have to get his mind focused on this match, because Latino Heat has one thing in mind, and that's hanging on to that title.
Big night tonight here on Raw. Stone Cold is expected to be here. Hollywood Hulk Hogan in the house. There's a cover by Jeff Hardy and got a near fall. Hollywood Hulk Hogan and William Regal one-on-one here tonight.
I had the pleasure of speaking to William Regal earlier. He said that, look at this. He plans to besmirch Hollywood Hulk Hogan right here for the world tonight. He's going to besmirch Hogan.
Or at least that's what Regal says he's going to do. In any event, Eddie Guerrero taken outside by Jeff Hardy in this matchup for the Intercontinental title. Ric Flair, the owner of Raw, in the house, and Flair still reeling, if you will, from the bad call that he made at Backlash involving Stone Cold and The Undertaker in the number one contenders match.
Bad call. JR, bad call, that's so putting it mildly. I mean, Flair continues to make mistake after mistake. What's up with this guy? Wow. Whoa! Hey, wait a minute, he knocked his head off!
King, you gotta look at the Ric Flair situation is that he's human. He can make a mistake.
Yeah, well, I'll give him once as a mistake. You know, more than that, it just starts to look a little funny to me, JR.
Knocked down by Eddie Guerrero, the Intercontinental Champion. Certainly one of the most talented in-ring performers that we can remember here in the World Wrestling Federation.
Not to mention the fact that he's Latino Heat!
Indeed he is, and Eddie Guerrero with a suplex taking down Jeff Hardy. Eddie Guerrero in a hard fought, certainly not for the less controversial victory over RVD at Backlash. Looking where Jeff Hardy didn't find him that time, and Hardy with a double leg takedown on Eddie Guerrero.
Oh man, he's got him!
Penny combination and another near fall, Jeff Hardy. Got knocked down again by the Intercontinental Champion, Eddie Guerrero, beating Jeff Hardy into his vertical base, if you will.
Yeah, you're right about one thing. Jeff Hardy would love, he would love to be able to go back to Matt and Lita and say, look what I won for you guys last night. Get that man right there, Latino Heat. Jeff, what's wrong with these people? Why don't they not appreciate the talent of Eddie Guerrero?
Well, Eddie Guerrero's got talent, but I think it is.
He proved to the world he's got the best frog splash. You may get to see it, but may not.
Hard shot by Jeff Hardy, the right hand. Eddie Guerrero in a precarious position. A risk taker himself, much like the Hardys, is Eddie Guerrero. And Guerrero getting hooked up now. Up on the top turnbuckle.
Oh, no!
Look at
him! Big
time! Superplex by Jeff Hardy.
I can do it.
Hardy making his own liver quiver from that superplex.
Yes!
Guerrero trying to create some offense here. Misses with the right hand, going downstairs. Is Jeff Hardy the jawbreaker on Eddie Guerrero. And that will certainly silence, at least for the time being, Latino Heat.
We'll loosen the molars as well.
Jeff Hardy going airborne and connecting with Eddie Guerrero. And Jeff Hardy with the multicolored hair will be part of the WWF contingent that will be a part of the Insurrection Tour. All this week in Germany on Wednesday, Scotland on Thursday, Birmingham, England on Friday night, and of course culminating on Sky Box Office Saturday night with Insurrection in London. And Jeff Hardy fighting back on Eddie Guerrero. This match for the Intercontinental title.
Anybody in Glasgow, Scotland wears their hair like Jeff Hardy?
Well, that's a good question. Aye, laddie.
Aye, laddie.
Wait a minute.
Jeff Hardy going to take a chance here. High stakes on the line. The Intercontinental title at stake. And Guerrero quickly. And Jeff Hardy straddling the turnbuckle there. And that can't feel good unless you're wearing a couple of cups.
A couple of cups?
And I'll never know the answer to that one. I'm not checking the
line. Oh,
Eddie Guerrero, great athleticism. Guerrero landing. Ooh. And Jeff Hardy looking for the swanton.
And flying all over the place. Watch it.
Jeff Hardy hit the big move. And referee Charles Robinson is down as well as the Intercontinental Champion. There's a cover by Jeff.
Come on, ref.
But the referee in no position to make the count. You hate to see that happen as Robinson holding his left knee.
I think the referee's leg buckled up. Was underneath. Oh, wow.
Guerrero now trying to seize the moment. And the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, wait a minute now. Latino Heat. He's about to. Oh, look out. Watch.
Eddie Guerrero grabs his Intercontinental title belt.
Hey,
and get it off. Eddie Guerrero ramming that belt right into the face of Jeff Hardy, who attempted the cross body over the top. And Jeff Hardy's face and skull met the Intercontinental title belt in a very aggressive way.
Get out of the way, referee. We want to get to see it.
And Latino Heat.
Yes,
Guerrero, the Intercontinental champion with a five-star frog splash. Eddie Guerrero's version. And it gets the three count.
Eat your heart out, ODB. There's a frog splash for you.
Champion retaining the gold. And certainly RVD got to be looking on in anticipation of the opportunity somewhere down the road. RVD and Eddie Guerrero have a rematch.
Check this out. Eddie Guerrero had already grabbed the hold of that championship belt, and he introduced it to the face of Jeff Hardy. Look at this amazing frog splash, JR. Unbelievable.
Great athleticism.